good people at Rockstar Games understand nothing takes the edge off a morning commute like hijacking cars and running over pedestrians. So when Grand Theft Auto Chinatown Wars came to the iPhone for a whopping $10, we were so psyched we dedicated an entire episode to it. The iPhone version is a hybrid of the PSP and Nintendo DS version, where it's your mission to avenge your father's death and reclaim his stolen sword. Brimming with all the usual violent action, foul language, and illegal substance abuse, you might want to keep your kids away from this one. Once you complete the tutorial missions, you can deviate from the storyline, explore the city, and take on side missions like carjacking taxis and collecting fares. Cash you earn from completed missions can be used to buy safe houses, trade drugs, and give stolen cars a paint job to divert cops. While the action isn't lacking, we were disappointed with the overall look and feel of the game. The fixed bird's-eye view removes you from the action, especially on iPhone's small screen. It would be nice if you could switch POVs or even zoom in. And the graphics? Pretty lame. For $10, you'd expect more 3D action. What you get is a flat universe where the characters resemble something out of Dig Dug. Also, we're surprised the game didn't take advantage of iPhone's accelerometer. Instead, it did what most iPhone games do and set the controls as touchscreen buttons, which is fine, but takes time getting used to. What GTA Chinatown Wars for the iPhone lacks in graphics and design, it makes up for with hours of gameplay, plot, suspense, and hidden gems like cheat codes. Honestly, we've seen better game ports for a lot less, but hey, if you're a diehard GTA fan with $10 to spare, by all means, splurge. You won't be bored.